Sharp enough to kill a man. April 29th.